everyone. Time for another Dovo shave. Got the LEA tonight. And my little Mueller SDF, Frank. I called it a Mueller SDF a while back and Frank was teasing me about it. German as well. Such a nice razor, this. Some days I just want something really undemanding, and Dovo fits the bill. That's why it's my holiday razor. And it's very light. I was watching Pedro shave the other day. It's very good. He did a little technique when he's going over his chin, where he just does that with his lip, and it does round off your chin really well. So I was trying that tonight. Normally I watch people shave, I'm just looking for all the little things they do. This blade's near the end of his life. like most people of a certain age, it's quite tough around my chin. That was struggling a bit. Alright, let's do a touch up. Then I can shave my head. I won't be doing that on camera. Okay. That feels good. I think I got it all. So, a quick recap. Blue Dovo, my little workhorse. LEA, Muller SDF, my first ever brush, still love it. Alright, thanks everyone, bye bye.